settled down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Just cause I'm a wanderer.
Hey, man, I was...
Oh! Listen, man. You told Marty that he'll get the money when he gets it, okay?
Wait, what?
You told him that if he can't wait, then he should come over here, and I'll give him his cup for myself, all right?
What, Marty? What are you talking about?
You're here for Marty's cup, right?
What? No. No, I'm here for the Craigslist ad.
Oh!
My mistake, man. Okay. Oh, my bad. Okay.
I got this guy, Marty. I mean, he's a cool guy. Marty is a really, he's a stand-up cool guy. But when it comes to money, oh my God, he is such a pain. I mean, you know what I'm saying? He's just like money. He's just, gosh.
Yeah, sure.
Hey. James Rudolph, by the way.
James.
Haha, nice. Yeah! So how may I be of service?
I just want the phone and the plates.
Absolutely. Be back, Blondie. There you go, kid. Plates. And phone. Must be a public gamer number one asking for all this stuff, right? Gracias. Well. Oh, hey. Have a seat. Relax. Chill out. Pop a squat. Have some downtime. Have some uptime. You know, just chill. Have a drink. If you know what I'm saying.
Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to get you your drink.
Oh, God.
So, like I was saying, public enemy number one, all that stuff, yeah?
Just trying to start a new life, that's
sure.
All.
Sure.
So is this all you do? Just sell things to strangers on Craigslist?
Nah, man. Yeah, so we got some side business too.
Oh yeah, like what?
Like some quality entertainment, if you know what I'm saying. Huh? Yeah? No? Okay. You usually drink that much or what?
What time is it?
1 a.m.
Jesus Christ.
Have a good existence.
What's your problem, man? What's your problem? What are you doing?
Him! Rudolph!
Okay, alright, come on, go. wakes up. Lights.
You deserve this. To let me kill him.
I can't let anyone die. I'm just trying to start a new life, all right? What have you been doing getting mixed up with a guy like that?
Why do you care?
Where are you staying right now? I have a motel room. It's just a few minutes away. If you want, I can put you up there for a night. But just one night. I'm not your responsibility. I just can't have anyone. I just need to get away. That's all. Okay? And then you're out after that night. You got it? You look beat, alright? Just, it's only like 15 minutes up the road. I'll just get some rest, okay?
You hungry? I want to talk, if that's okay?
Go ahead.
Are you happy right now? I mean, doing this?
I guess I just wanted to change. I bet you can relate.
Yeah, I have a family. I feel, about an hour and a half from here. And, I just, couldn't take it anymore. So, they were just too, they were just too commanding. And, the only thing to do was to leave. I gotta go to the
Where's your boyfriend? Ah, okay. Spice? Spice, what's taking so long? Thank you.
never got your name.
Roxanne.
James. Hey! Hey, wait! I can give you a ride.
Thank you, James.
Church, I passed along.